excitement in store for you this week. Settle down in your favorite easy chair because here it comes.
Talk about things happening to where surprise to me and other experts, matchmakers, promoters, that this name would pop up in a World Wrestling Federation. He is from Minneapolis. He is my guest at this time. I feel there's an association between him and Bobby the Brain Heenan. I'd like to welcome to the World Wrestling Federation officially, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Well, thank you very much, little man. And I would say that it's a little bit more than just an association between me and Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Well, tell me all about it. Just exactly what is the alignment between Bobby Heenan and yourself?
The alignment between Bobby Heenan and myself is a whole lot of cash, little man. You know what that means? That means Ravishing Rick Rude, the sexiest superstar in professional wrestling, is going to be driving in big, long limousines, riding in the back, you understand.
All right, well, let me point out one thing, Mr. Rude. In all due respect, Bobby Heenan has been prone to making promises to others in the World Wrestling Federation. Sorry to say, it did not happen.
We don't want to talk about the past, Gene. What we want to talk about is the future. And right now, the future of professional wrestling is right here. Ravishing Rick Rude and my manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan. And you know, and I know, and the whole world knows, is the number one manager alive.
Well, he is a very, very good one. Rick Rude, when you assess the competition, the high level of competition in the World Wrestling Federation, you've got to be impressed. Hulk Hogan, Macho Man Randy Savage.
That's right. And those, Gene, are two of the names that are going to be going down. Hulk Hogan, Macho Man Randy Savage, and anyone else who gets in my way.
Stay tuned. We're going to be right back.
Scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle. From Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing 282 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe. The Can-Am Connection are, for me, one of the most exciting young teams to emerge on the scene here in the World Wrestling Federation for a very long time.
Ha, they're nothing compared to the Islanders.
Survivor Series.
Let me
tell you something, sir. It is my honor and my privilege to have someone from the state of Texas here. And when I say the state of Texas, you know, now I understand why Texans are so doggone proud of where they come from. Because after I saw you and I saw your beautiful ranch and I saw you ride that bunkin' bronco there, I wanted to try that myself, man.
Well, Ronnie, you know, it's just a pleasure to have you down here in the great state of Texas. Yeah. You know, we're really proud people, and bringing you down here just give us just a little bit more pride, you know. We barbecued, we drank at Colbert, had some good-looking gals, didn't we?
Isn't that a Lone Star up there? Yeah, we had some pretty.
You know what was the whole day, what made the whole thing, O'Reilly, was you on that horseback in your beautiful kilt. I mean,
Thank you very much.
That is a Texas first.
It was a Texas first? Thank you very much. You know, I have all that to attribute to you. And I'll tell you, that was some stallion. When you're talking stallions, and I look at you in the ring, I look at you as a stallion. When I'm talking purebred Texan. I never seen you back off from nothing. I ain't never seen a tougher man in my entire life than you. And they say you bend the rules. You know what? That's because they're scared to. That's the way I look at
That's exactly it. You know, Ronnie, I've seen your program before. I was a appeared a guest on here before. I had the pleasure of being on your great Piper's Pit. I'd seen it on national television on my satellite at the farm. You've seen it.
Oh, sure.
And you know, you have got one of the
You're
classics.
You're trying to see me beans in that dish.
Yeah. Well, that's the way we eat in Texas. Everything's big. Everything's big. But you know, you have got one of the greatest programs in the world in Piper's Pit. Never seen a tremendous thing like this in my life.
Well, coming from a fine man like you, I want to tell you something. Oh, the Lonesome Star of Texas. I didn't get all the words right. Didn't write. I fell off the horse one time. Is all I want to see, all the Lonesome Star of Texas.
Everybody get up! Everybody get down!